Textile Technology Management program is designed to educate students for industry, research, and academia careers in the areas of product development, technology management, and marketing and management pertaining to the textile and apparel industries.
I think Insisted Graduate Program really helped me to be here where I'm today. It helped me to build my global network in academic and also in the industry.
You get the opportunity to study everything. It is such a well-rounded program. The graduate students support each other. They learn from each other. And because they're eclectic, because they're solving problems from different methodological perspectives, from different parts of the industry, they can really open each other's minds up to things that they wouldn't otherwise be exposed to during their PhD program.
I have a conversation with each of my graduate students about where they want to end up. Academia, industry, it's all about helping students make connections so that they can really see themselves wherever it is that they want to be.
I study consumer behavior, and so I do a lot of research on strategy and marketing and consumer decision making. But I also have had the opportunity to take classes in yarn and fabric formation and fiber and polymer science.
Our high caliber students appreciate the strong support from the college and the university in the forms of research scholarship, teaching experience, financial support, and professional development opportunities.
All of the experience that I gained was completely invaluable. Working alongside my major professors, they really understood from the beginning and listened to me that my goal was to be in academia one day, and they could not have been more supportive of that.
Every time I talk to a student about a new project, they have a different perspective on it. Maybe they want to look at a product category that I had never really thought about, and that really energizes me.
The TTM doctoral program prepared me to be an independent researcher and a critical thinker, which are vital in whatever I do.
I have had the opportunity to present my research at two different conferences, and it's been really wonderful to learn what all sorts of professors and students from around the world are researching.
There are close to 50 students enrolled in the Textile Technology Management program. With students from different parts of the world studying in a small college, we celebrate and enjoy the diverse, close-knitted, and collaborative culture in the program.
I have met people who are from chemistry department or chemical engineering and even physics department.
The culture in the graduate program is very rich, very multinational, and very diverse. The part that I really enjoy most is their ability to really take care of the international student. It will give you a very fun and energetic and enthusiastic vibe.
You will find that your classmates become your best friends and family. Everyone is so supportive and caring. You will share laughs and tears together. Some of them may even become your lifelong friends.
Even going back now, I feel very much like I'm still part of that family. And I've stayed in touch with those faculty members and administrators and staff who supported me along my journey and continue to do so.
On behalf of the program faculty, I invite you to apply to the Textile Technology Management Program.
If you are interested in textiles, you cannot find a better place in the world to study.